Hi, Panther Vlogs here. And I lied. I said I was going to make a video maybe next week.
You might make a video next week though.
Okay, stop.
Extra.
Bro, stop playing. If you don't get a close up of somebody, get a close up of RJ's booger.
All right. Anyway, we're doing the try not to laugh challenge, and I failed. Okay. We'll start in three. RJ, can you do the camera?
Two. Oh. Hi. Mama always doing the camera.
What? Because you fail. Every time. Every time. Okay, go.
Ain't that.
No, I don't want a great rate. Alright, go. Because I would have tried it. Okay, from now on, no more talking. RJ, go over there. Get on here.
So you're saying I already failed?
No, that's me. Right. Tripping on the simplest one.
We're all not out yet.
RJ, stop. Stop headlining on that thing.
Oh, yeah, RJ, stop doing it.
This, I just got carpet
burned. You're gonna make me laugh.
What was that laugh
going in? She's trying to fart.
This is like wear knee pads, kids.
That's step animals on her way, I swear.
Best dog ever. Best dog ever.
I can see me doing that all day.
I can see him running into your mom like that.
No. Or Papa. Oh, like hitting Grandpa. And then he's like, he's not talking, he just runs away. If you saw nothing. If I make you laugh, then it doesn't count you. So it doesn't matter.
RJ.
RJ, that's surprising.
What?
That you haven't laughed yet. RJ, stop.
Kick it.
Right.
Fall. Please fall. hurt your neck. Yes, alright.
They're
gonna throw each other.
Throw
her. They're gonna throw her. Oh, dang it. I thought they were gonna throw her. Hit the stove.
Oh, dang it.
That's what I do. I put my penis.
Yeah, that's what
Bro,
I thought.
I would have been so mad at my child. I would have hit her.
I smacked him so hard. Like, that's a waste of money. Yeah, good guess.
Good try.
Good try.
I would have hit him so hard. Come on, pop him.
Break his face.
Ready for you, Gracie.
She slid on her face all the way down.
Oh my goodness.
They gonna fall.
No, I hate it.
Or
hit
them.
Oh, yeah, she went.
Oh, fall.
Why is she doing that? Ugh. Oh, that is Ugh, too. Why are you doing that?
Talk about me.
Gonna run to the bushes? Dang it.
Now he's
gonna run to the wall?
No, he's gonna tremble and fall. Told you.
I told you he was gonna run into the wall.
But he got right back on. He's gonna come up and slide back down.
I can see
and fall off.
I can see some like try and get up to you.
I can see Patches doing that.
As a puppy.
Patches or Boo.
Yeah. Probably.
Cookie would have done that.
I can't remember when Patches was that little.
Of course you can't, RJ. You can't remember anything.
Y'all weren't here.
I can't remember when you was one.
Y'all weren't here when Patches was when we first got Patches.
Yeah. But we saw her as a puppy.
Exactly.
Right.
Put the dog in the background.
Right.
Oh.
Yes. I don't care about y'all.
Oh. It's a little kid just got killed.
Dude.
I wonder why dogs do this though.
Just say hello. She's like, you better get your mind in over me. Like,
Can I all hold the camera?
No.
I do check something.
Zoom me.
I'll bring you out.
Why not?
Why not? He's stuck in the bowl.
Now he's not.
That problem is all.
Bro, I could see me doing that and then just falling through the ice.
I can see that. I can see me doing that.
No, RJ, you would not do that.
So did you say you,
you would be scared.
Yeah, RJ, you'd probably be too scared to do that.
And he's gonna fall through it, bet.
Right.
See, crack. Bro, I would.
See, RJ, would be too scared. He'd probably be screaming.
Because
it's so cold.
He's breathing on him.
How to tell somebody that they're too heavy. Hope's out.
Oh yeah.
How to tell somebody that they're too heavy.
Just the fact that he got out, okay, then he started crawling, but he had to get
the thing.
Y'all
ain't burning that in
an RDC. No, we're not.
Oh.
Except
that
I didn't see what happened. Rewind it. Because they didn't see what happened. The funny part is, I can laugh. You can't. Keep going. Okay, right there.
Wait, RJ, you need to be here to see. Holy.
What?
What?
Oh,
no. What did you
call me? Dude! What did you do, bro? Why are you crying and laughing?
He's doing a little bit of both.
She told you not to. She told you not to.
No, he's literally happy. He's like,
the reenactment at its finest.
But the thing is, we got some of it on video.
You still praying, bro?
Just came out of the oven.
Okay.
I'm talking about
I put my whole hand in a pizza that just came out of the oven.
Pizza, I'm talking about it was a pan.
Oh.
Pot, pan. No matter what comes at work, I'm going hitting somebody, blowing hard, can't take it up, and spinning on the biggest guy. All right, chase it out.
I don't think they can hear it. Oh, hold on for you, so I came second place. No, RJ. Hope came in last place. You came in second place.
Exactly.
RJ, Hope's been out.
I know. I said I came in second place.
Oh,
poor cat.
Poor kitty.
Poor
kitty.
You say it. Oh, you missed.
All right, here we go. Tiebreaker is our first cat rider.
Oh, my shoe.
What did you get?
I hit it on the floor.
There you go. Hang on, everybody. Hang on. Hang on,
oh,
hang on,
boys, dude. Cool.
Hang on, whoa!
Oh, is that a little boy?
Boy, right there? That's a girl.
Yeah, I know that.
Burn yourself, please.
No.
That's like something that Honesty would do.
So cute.
Because she never wants to go to sleep.
Yeah.